new YouTube monetization rules have not come into effect yet, so I have no idea what to expect. I'm gonna heat up this guy this time. Wow. Can't believe I was able to do that. Why do I make such weird sounds? I did not block that. Seems if I stay behind his arm, it'd be best. What the heck, dude? There you go. Demon Titanite? Dark Root Garden. Proceed to the... Okay. Now that I've beaten that guy, I'm gonna see what that elevator leads me. The elevator better lead someplace good. Just enough. The elevator leads me. But damn, here we go. Favorite character? Hello. Oh, it's a shortcut. Oh, we're in the Firelink Shrine? What? Huh. Interesting. Probably back here again. Call comes full circle. Okay, let's go back up. I didn't realize that area was the Firelink Shrine. It does not look like it at all. Kind of haggard. into the gardens we go. Cutting, ping, 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 ping. Welcome, Sephiroth. Welcome. Good sir. He's not back, is he? No.
The thirst is real.
Okay. And what the hell is that? Groot! Need some fire. Throw a fireball at you. Like where I'm supposed to go. These guys take three hits. Yeah. Poison? Oh my god. Son of a bitch. They don't hit that hard, though. What'd you do? Summoning the sun? Got to use solar beam up in this bitch. How does one get on the ledge? Like a moth to the flame. I can't ignore it. What do? Locked by everything is locked in this game. Locked by its own contraption. I'll contraption you. There's definitely enemies in here. Please! What do you think this is? Who do you think I am? Some old noob? Little noob? That's right. Oh my god. Why did they only pop up once it took the items? That made no sense. Traverse! Part of me feels like I should have taken that right path. Stop. Just, oh my god. What the hell? Did I get, oh no. Move. Dude. Oh my god. The grunting, what's he doing? Can live without the grunting. Oh, he's slowing me down. Shit. Oh, break free. Hey! Handle one. No. No, 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 no. Dude. Stop Estus blasting in front of them. There we go. 300 style, man. One down. I repair my weapon when I... Where'd the other one go? Come back here. Circle straight. Another one right there. Get up. Ooh. Dude, why can't I? Oh my god, it's a big one. Dude. You're like half a corpse, man. Get out of here. Did you guys screw off? That's dumb. God. That was a whack. Got hit with a backswing. Let me take the right path this time. See where it leads me. What's with all this moss? Yeah. Me electric weapon versus those armored guys, that'd be nice. Get it. Get it. Got it. Yes, gimme. That was it? Oh, okay. What to say. That was all that was. Lower, dude. Just keep going lower. Hi. Oh my god. Oh, thank god. Ooh, a bonfire. Swoot, swoot. Yeah. Lucky. Oh, fuck me. Dead. Wow. Wow. Facepalm. Facepalm! Drop dead gorgeous. Where'd this go? Whoa. Low, low, low. Gargoyle. Yeesh. Wow, you guys are way above my pay grade right now. No way. To be honest, I could probably actually use a lot of things. Alright. 3-5. No chance against that guy. No chancy. Well, this is awkward. Ugh. Too fat. Too fat. Still a little fat. It's better. Just gonna go for the item. Aha! Backstab. Got him. Nice. Okay. Well, then no hope of progressing that way because those drakes are vicious. Try this way. Can't see. Oh, what the hell is that thing? Bruh! Here, so let's go back to the area with the metal guys. At least the knight doesn't spawn back in. I'm up to 8 deaths? You keeping track? That's not that bad. I don't think that's that bad. TBH. Leonidas treatment here. Yeah, you better ragdoll for me. Oh my god, he went downstairs! What a little bitch! Cash in these souls, shouldn't I assume? Yep, we go. God, it's the gargoyles. Fuck. Which one are you alive? I know this fight. One or two? Just one? Ah, please. Isn't he? Oh. Please. Please. Too easy, too easy. The helmet looks cool. GG. I definitely thought that if I didn't kill that guy quick enough, would the other one come back again? Out of curiosity. Would he have summoned more gargoyles? Or is it just max 2? Man, the Dark Souls 3 gargoyle fight was so much more difficult than that fight was. So much harder. I think they remade it in 3, right? Dark Souls 3, they remade that fight. Yeah, because you probably remember there's 3 because there's 3 in Dark Souls 3. Ring the bell. We did it, boys. We rang the bell. It might have been Dark Souls 2. Yeah, it was Dark Souls 2 that had the dark gargoyles fights. I can't remember. It was just too many games. It also might be because I'm using this OP as fuck sword. Pretty sure I'm not supposed to be hitting these guys. That. Oh my god! How's that? Is he always there?
Greeting. I am Oswald of Kerry, the Pot. Thou art a friend. For thee, a warm welcome.
Creepy come as fuck.
Come to confess. But who cares? For Indeed, all sin is my domain.
So expensive.
Thou art welcome any time. It is only human to commit a sin.
Hi, Positive. How's life as a student treating you? Don't mind the dead bodies. I should actually be more careful with my life than I am right now. Rings are awesome. I'd rather buy souls. I mean, use my souls. You can do it, Penny. You can do it. The stream believes in you. It is 2:15 my time. Where to next? Talk to this onion guy again. Someone tell me where I'm supposed to go next. I don't feel like walking around. Just tell me where I'm supposed to go next.
Still closed.
Oh my god, motherfucker. Wow. What are you doing? Jesus. The basement key. Is there a way to slide down the ladder in this game? No way? Maybe I should have bought that poison resistant ring then. Footsteps. Hey, this door. What's up, boys? God, that dog saw me. Now I'll get transported to that bonfire. Everybody in the hole. Bad dogs! Wow, man. These guys follow you all the way here. Get off my dick. Us. Oh my god. They almost killed me. Someone behind that door. I see feet. I knew it. I freaking knew it. Body blocking. Saw your ankles through the door. Loser. The mail breaker. God, oh, Jesus Christ. That's right. Bandit's knife. Than the leather gear. What the? That's sick. Should be a set bonus for wearing everything. Oh, going wrong way. Oh my god, what the fuck? Wow. Dude, I walked through and he jumped me. I don't know about that, man. What type of bullshit? That's dumb. Literally walked through and he had already hit me. Man, I've had to take a shot every single time I died. Alcohol poisoning. I got through that though. Good. Run. How'd you upgrade the bonfire? Oh. Woo! God. Did I get the dog? No, I did not get the dog. Fuck me. Come here! Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Oh my god, I'm gonna get him! I'm gonna get him! Shit, I missed the plunge attack. Oh my god. Dude, move! Oh my god, no! It's so close! So close! Oh, this has... Because I missed the attack! I have a better shield. No. Gonna keep going, I'm doing what I'm doing, man. I think I'll eventually get them. All the videos I've seen, everything is... There was not one consistent way to do it. I almost had them that one time. I'll get them. Yeah. move.
Huh?
Wow. Really, dude? That's some bullshit. And I missed. Dude, that's so dumb. Like, really dumb. There's no way that should hit me. No way. Invincibility frames. Come on. Oh, baby, come on. Two more hits. No! Wow. Finally, fuck you. Wow, dude. No, they're coming in! After a good boss battle, you know. Is there no way to aim this thing? Fuck. At the beginning. Fucking ninjas. Oh. Wow, got backstabbed. Nope. fight my way back out of here. Okay. Let's go use these souls. I'm on the verge of death right now. Look at this. I'm barely hanging on. I got a key of some sort for killing the boss. Yeah, though, I'm gonna use this. Oh my god, that dagger hit me. I would have been so pissed. So pissed. Jesus. How do I upgrade my Estus flask again? What item do I need to upgrade the Estus flask? That's no value. Firekeeper's soul. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna call a stream right there. that boss took. That was one of the longest boss battles ever done in Dark Souls. Like, literally one of the longest ones. So, thank you guys for watching. I will be back for the next episode when I recharge and maybe have a beer or something. But yeah, we did it. So, thank you guys for watching. Next stream, maybe tomorrow night, if you're watching on YouTube, next video. So yeah, I will see you guys next time, right? Good night, everyone.